Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in today's video we will make another special car that I just bought. I am talking about the Dubsta 6x6. Let me show you where you can buy it, because a lot of you don't know where you can buy this car. So you go to Warstock Catch and Carry and you go, let me show you right here. I sorted by price, so the cheapest one will be first. And this is 250k and 49k, let's be accurate. Now I am driving my Ferrari, this beautiful Grotti, which I'll put a link in this video description. Also, I will put in this video description my Instagram if you want to check some really nice car pictures. But for now, let's see how good we can make this car look. Because I already have it on my channel, but on this account I don't have one yet, so you know, this is a car that I really like. I think I have two of these on my channel. But I think both of them, I made them SUVs, not off-road cars. As you can see, now we have the off-road off-road wheels. But let's see. I just wanted to see what is the second color. Maybe it will look nice. White with black. Ooh, nice. I think we just found a color in a second that's looking amazing. But let's not hurry, because we have to see what we can put on. But that white and this is nice. That white and black, you never go wrong with that color, and I think it looks very nice. I have a gold one actually, and maybe I have a white on white one. But as you can see, a lot of colors looks nice on this car, because this is a G-Wagon modified with six wheels. Look at this beauty. A very nice car, and for the price of it, I think it's amazing. Just for how it's look first. Okay, so this will be a very interesting, but let's see the white, the matte white first. Not first, now. Where is, so here is the matte white. It is still very nice, but I think the metallic one, it's looking more nicely. Yeah, we have to go with white and black, because I don't want to waste time, and for sure this is the best combination now for my car. I can make a lot of design for this car, maybe if you want I'll do more, but for now this is just amazing. So we can change first color, second color ice white, second is black. Perfect. Now let's go to the armor, brakes.
Oh yeah, sexy shit.
We can put some bumper on this thing. I'm not sure, this one or this one, should I put a bull bar or not? Black bull bar. I think not. But here in the back, yeah, here in the back I can put a black bull bar. No, engine, best engine, grill. Perfect, you can change the grill, but I hope I'll find something that I like. So, oh, this one is not bad. No, this one black grill. Yeah, perfect. Hood, no. It's very nice. You can put a lot, not a lot, but some modification on this car. Let's take my truck horn. Headlights. On this combination of colors, you know, I want to make them blue. Plate. Let's take my plate. Now roof. I can put some things on my roof, but I will just look, make this car looks not that nice, so I won't put it. Suspension low, you will see why. Best transmission, turbo, black windows, and finally some nice wheels. And I think I'll make it an SUV, not with off-road wheels. But let's take the black. You got it. Let me show you. I can put some off-road wheels. And it's not looking bad, trust me. Look at these rims. It still looks very nice, but let me show you the SUV rims. These are some big rims. But now let's see the new wheels from street. Street. Let's find something big for a big car like this. Because when you want to make an SUV, you have to put big rims. This one, yeah, we go with this one. 37k, but worth all the money. Let's see, I can put a tire design or not. Hard choice. I won't put, but I will take bulletproof tires and some black tire smoke. And finally, one more time, I just want to look at that grill, because not at the grill, at the bumpers. Let me tell you, I don't know if I should put this black bull bar or not, because I have these lines here, this bull bar in the back. Yes, I can put it. Tell me in the comments, with or without. Now let's take it outside and let's see how good is this car. But keep in mind, this is fully upgraded. It's upgraded to the max. And the design, it's amazing, in my opinion. With this fresh rims and this fresh color. Yeah, look at it. It's a tank. It's a house. We are driving the house in the town, just like a house. Okay, let's start rating this thing for how it sounds. It hurts for me to say, but the sound is nothing special. It's a 6 from 1 to 10. Nothing special out there. But yeah, it's fine. I wish the sound would be more powerful, but it's not the case. Now let's rate it for how it looks. It looks for now I made it an SUV, so it's not a 4x4. Not a 4x4, sorry. It's not an off-road car. You can go off-road, no problem. but I made it like an SUV. Let me show you it lights on. Yeah. So for the for how it's looking, I'll give it a 9. No problem. A 9, this is one of the best SUVs out there, in my opinion. This is special, it has 6 rims, 6 wheels. It's very nice. Now let's rate it for how fast it is. It's not that fast, but for a big, for a house like this, it's a house, I told you, it can move. It is pretty agile. So for the for how it how fast it is, I'll give it a 6.5. Now let's rate it for the handling. Even this is a 6 wheel car, it's pretty stable. You can drive it, no problem. And for how and for that thing, I'll give it, let me think, for the handling I'll give it a 7.5. I like the handling. Overall, this is not a expensive car, in my opinion. 250k, and look what you get in this game. Perfect for car meetings. Interior, nah, it's nothing special, but on the exterior it's very special. So it's a 10 from 1 to 10. It's a 10 out of 10. Perfect rate. What you pay and what you get. I really recommend you this car to, if you have the money and if you like SUVs or off-road cars. It's nice, it's special. I think there is one more off-road car in this game, but this one maybe is the best. I don't know. Not off-road, a 6x6. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. I will post in this video description also my other 6x6 Dubsta, because I have two more. I think I have something on white, but I think that it's full white, I'm not sure. And don't forget to subscribe and to press the bell to notify when I release a new video, and also to like my video. That's very important for me. And thank you very much for all your support, because you, I know, I see you always in the comments, a lot of my subscribers. Thank you and see you really soon. Bye.